wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best furniture dollies. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, you'll get two Roberts 10-575 heavy cargo units with one order. And when both of these long narrow devices are used at the same time, they have a massive load-bearing capacity. What they lack, however, is the ability to easily make turns. They're welded and bolted steel construction with an adjustable length that's locked with pins. However, it is hard to balance wider items on them. At number 9, the Shepherd Hardware 9603 appliance rollers can be adjusted from 18.5 to 27.5 inches in length. Working in tandem, the twin units can be used to move even the largest, most unusually shaped items. They have a 2,000-pound capacity. They're ideal for refrigerators, but they may scratch some flooring, and they have no swiveling ability. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the SF Furniture Rollers can be positioned anywhere you need under a piece of furniture or an appliance, helping you move irregularly shaped units, such as a sectional couch or even a piano, with greater ease and with more control. They come with foam rubber pads on the top and holes for towing ropes. However, their plastic housing is prone to cracking. To see all of our choices, go to wiki.easyvid.com and search for furniture dollies, or click beneath this video. At number 7, the Milwaukee Hand Trucks 33815 is a compact but tough little unit with an 800-pound load capacity and the ability to fit through the narrowest spaces and make tight turns in a confined environment. It's a good choice for use in a cluttered office. It's perfect for moving file cabinets and has a tear-resistant carpeted surface, but its casters are of middling quality. Moving up our list to number 6, the Shepherd Hardware 9854 has a 12-inch by 18-inch platform that consists of three solid planks of wood. While its load capacity is only 380 pounds, its design is perfect for use moving multiple smaller items, from an armchair to a heavy potted plant. It includes smoothly swiveling casters. However, it is slightly overpriced for a basic unit, and the wheels scratch and dent over time. Halfway up our list at number 5, the Norwood Commercial Furniture Stack is a must-have unit for any school, church, or other organization that sees regular use of stacking chairs. It can support the weight of a dozen or more, and can be used for moving them and then left in place while storing. It features a powder-coated steel finish and a 10-year warranty, but it's not viable for most other furniture. At number 4, the SpaceCare Telescopic Adjustable STFD001 can be expanded to a maximum size of nearly 28 inches on each side, or collapsed down to just 18.5 inches. That allows it to both support large items and to pass through narrow spaces. It includes stainless steel poles and locking casters. It has a modest 250-pound capacity. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Vestil FWD 1824-3R Fiberwood has a solid deck perfect for accommodating unusually shaped items like a floor lamp or smaller but heavy pieces such as a printer or fax machine. Its PVC wrapped edges won't scratch walls or furniture. It features built-in carrying handles, a textured upper surface, and great reviews from users. To see all of our choices, go to wiki.easyvid.com and search for furniture dollies, or click beneath this video. At number 2, the large 4-inch wheels of this dolly from NK Furniture can travel with ease over everything from asphalt to thick pile carpet to tile, making it a good choice for a move that involves multiple types of indoor and outdoor terrain. It's assembled in America with thick rubber end caps. It can carry up to 1,300 pounds. And coming in at number 1 on our list, when most people picture a mover's dolly, it's one much like the classic Tecton 5563 that they think of. This unit uses a sturdy wooden frame with fabric-wrapped slats and small but capable casters, all of which combines to provide an 1,100-pound load capacity. It boasts non-marring wheels, solid hardwood used in the frame, and a low-clearance design. To see all of our choices, go to wiki.easyvid.com and search for furniture dollies, or click beneath this video.